There is a special joy looking at innocent, playful children. They have a world of toys, color pencils, Barbie dolls, warmed by the hugs and kisses of their parents. This is a life full of affection and care. A life where you get what you want. A life like a bed of roses. Do you feel nostalgic seeing this? Our beautiful, perfect little worlds. Here is another similar pair of hands. But his fate has forced him to pay his way and his siblings and parents. See his dexterity, his concentration, how he diligently works. This is a life of extraordinary feats, yet ignored by us. This is a life of labor and hardships. The young child facing the harsh realities of life at such a tender age. Behold the paradox. What is child labor? Child labor is the employment of children at regular and sustained labor and is usually very exploitative. It can be factory work, mining, prostitution, quarrying, agriculture, helping in the parents' business and doing odd jobs. And all the work that they do is in all types of weather and at very minimal pays.
You see huge buildings and beautiful mansions made of bricks. But did you ever wonder who makes these bricks? The toys in the scorching heat of sun and sometimes in the harsh cold winter. This is Tarlay in the suburbs of Islamabad. The children work under most brutal conditions imaginable. In factories, they sit slammed in large numbers under eerie silence, giving full attention to their work. If they speak or sleep, they are reprimanded. Once they make a mistake, their pay is withheld and punished most severely on the rear of the factory, where they are hung upside down, caned, lashed, and starved. The findings were that 3.8 million children, age group of 5 to 14 years, are working in Pakistan. Even out of these 3.8 million economically active children, 2.7 million were claimed to be working in the agriculture sector. 2,400,000, 73% of them were said to be boys.
आपका नाम क्या है?
मेरा नाम रफीक है जी।
आप यहाँ पे क्या कर रहे हैं?
हम ईंट बनाता है जी, ईंट बनाता है।
तो ये सारे बच्चे भी आपके साथ मिलते हैं?
जी, हमारा ये भतीजा है, सब रिश्तेदार ये काम करता है, इधर स्कूल पढ़ने के जाते है वापस आता है, इधर काम करता है।
तो आपको लगता है कि स्कूल से फायदा हो रहा है?
फायदा होता है, लेकिन हम बोलता है हम इस ईंटों से जान छूट जाएगा, फिर बच्चों को दिमाग में सही पढ़ना आता है, इसलिए अभी उधर काम स्कूल पढ़ता है, इधर काम के लिए आता है, फिर स्कूल सही नहीं पढ़ सकता है बच्चे।
तो यहाँ पे जब बच्चे काम करते हैं, इनको कोई खतरा होता है?
बस खतरा होता है ना, देखो सेहत इसमें कमजोर होता है, दिमाग में बिल्कुल, हाँ सही बात है, बस दिमाग में उसका पूरा प्रॉब्लम होता है।
तो आप जो आपके जो होते हैं भट्टे के मालिक, तो आप उनसे कुछ कहते नहीं कि यहाँ पे ज्यादा फैसिलिटीज दें?
बस उसको अपना पैदा होता है, बच्चों को उसका क्या ख्याल है, हमारा बच्चा है, उसका बच्चा तो नहीं है।
We talked to Vathira, only 11 years old, but is fortunate enough to get education in a charity school set up by Muslim Aid. Every day she wakes up early at dawn and goes to field to make bricks. Then at 9 she changes to go to school where she is receiving basic education. At 2, she is again back to factory and works industriously. She says she makes more than 1,000 bricks every day. Behind this is an unpleasant truth about the feudal system in Pakistan, which hinders any reform that might weaken their authority, lower their profit margins or enfranchise the workers. They argue that such laws do not help in the development of the country. If the government imposes these laws, they would shut down the factory and cripple the economy. The question that persists at the end is how this complex problem of child labor can be solved. There is no better way to prevent child labor than to make preliminary education available to all. In this country of excessive poverty and huge population, the need of the hour maybe is not to eradicate but to limit the working age of children and make the working conditions human. Also, the media along with different NGOs can play an important role in meting out justice to those godforsaken children. Remember, we all have a responsibility to bring smiles on these angelic faces.
देखो इन्हें ये हैं ओस की बूंदें पत्तों की गोद में आसमां से कूदें अंगड़ाई ले फिर करवट बदल कर नाजुक से मोती हंस दे फिसल कर खो न जाइए तारे जमीन पर ये तो है सर्दी में धूप की किरणें उतरे जो आंगन को सुनहरा सा करने मन के अंधेरों को रोशन सा कर दे ठिठुरती हथेली की रंगत बदल दे खो न जाइए तारे जमीन पर
और निंदिया में मीठा सा सपना और सपने में मिल जाए फरिश्ता सा कोई
हो न जाए हो न जाए